Huzzah and good day. It's the 24th of January, and we welcome you to Bleed Green News. I'm Jeffrey Horn.
And I'm Alexander Perazzo. The annual Northern Nevada Secondary Mathematics Contest will be on Saturday, February 3rd. If you'd like to compete for some cash prizes, please contact Mr. Gremlich in room M15.
Our yearbook wants all of your Instagram photos. Why? For fun. You can email them to thelahontan@gmail.com or share them with #thelahontan.
Next Monday, the 28th of January, there will be an academic team meeting at lunch in Mr. Marsh's room for those who are intrigued.
Jacob Bake, Raymond Van Meter, and the fantastic Jordan Medrano interviewed Mr. Rutledge on his video production classes.
Video production started with Dave Morgan. He taught it for 1 year, and he had a smaller class and just kind of things started. He transferred to a different teaching position, and he was just checking to see if anybody else would be interested in teaching the class. And so the second year, Steve Johnson and I co-taught video production. And following that, it's been mine ever since.
What I like most about video productions is having the privilege to be in an advanced class where I get to make my own assignments and work with the programs I want to work with.
I really enjoy video production in that the teacher is super great, the people in here are super great, and that the program itself is a lot of fun to experiment and play around with.
Well, I enjoy the broadcast and the partner videos that we have to do, like the disappearing and the 40 shots and just the activities that we all have to do together.
After the first few years of video production, Dr. Ross, our superintendent, came to me and asked if I'd be interested in having a studio here at the high school, which I was totally excited about. And so we went through a large process of grants, bonds, and things so that we can build the studio. And after a summer of construction, we were able to have the current setup that we have now with the broadcast studio and the control room, and then the setup that we have now.
Yeah, I would definitely recommend this class to other students. It's a lot of fun to learn about the program, to mess around with the thing, and it's not that hard to get a good grade in this class, which really allows your creativity to run free.
Yes, I would recommend it to other students because it's a very active hands-on class, and you learn a lot about computers and editing, and you see mistakes in movies after taking this class. And that's one thing that I really love from taking this class, is that now I can watch a movie and see something that I normally wouldn't see and be able to interact with other people and learn different things. And a really good class, and I would recommend it to anybody.
Yes, I would recommend this class to other students because even if they only are in video productions for 1 year, they still learn a lot of skills that could potentially help them in future careers.
There's a variety of different skills and job opportunities that are available with the skills that you learn from video production. I have one student who makes a pretty good living just operating the drone and filming for different businesses. Other students have gone on to work in studios, they've created their own videos, they have businesses doing weddings, and so there's a lot of different opportunities are available. With the graphic art part of it, there's endless opportunities. So just about any direction that you can imagine that is available. What you see on TV, what you see on YouTube, there are opportunities that are available in those two venues.
That's Chilled Legumes, aka Cool Beans. Thank you for the great interview about this super sweet class.
If thou dost desire to expand your knowledge on a subject you're struggling with, there's Indian Education After School Tutoring on Tuesdays and Thursdays in room M8 from 3 to 4:30. There's also tutoring available in room M15 Monday through Thursday from 3 to 4 for all students.
There will be a Young Democrat and Republic debate at lunch today in the auditorium. Feel free to attend if you want some spicy topics heated in the eternal red-hot flames of politics.
College exists, and if you want in, you should probably take the ACT. The next ACT test date will be on April 14th. The deadline to register is March 9th.
The fantastic Sierra Cortez will now report the sports.
Today during lunch, the girls' soccer team will meet in Mr. Latin's room. Congrats to the girls' varsity basketball team defeating Spring Creek and annihilated Elko 79-26. The boys' varsity team lost both games this weekend and dropped into third place in the league. Both boys and girls basketball teams will be traveling to Truckee High School for important league games with a wrestling varsity tournament as well. Good luck to all our teams. That's my report of the sports. Back to Alex.
That's all for this fine day. We appreciate you for watching Blee Green News. I'm Alexander Perrazzo.
And I'm Jeffrey Horn.
Have an above average day.